Mic check, mic check. What's kicking, family? I'm glad you've clicked in so I can check in with you. I'm talking New York Jets football. That's right, J-E-T-S, Jets. That's right, here in New York, we've got two clubs. We got just about two of everything. That's why it's named New York, New York. But besides that, I'm talking about football, my favorite sport. Football. Now, let's take up the schedule for the Jets, which I'll go into later. But there's an article in today's Daily News talking about Sanchez. Sanchez to the Jets. The Jets have the 17th pick. Now, you've got the Jaguars at 8th, the 49ers at 10th, and the Redskins at 13th. Unless you can trade up with one of these guys to get Sanchez or do a trail to get in front of these guys to get Sanchez. Hey, you know what? They say the kid from Stafford from Georgia is going to go to Detroit. I've read an article not too long ago. Detroit really doesn't want to pick number one because that's $35 million guaranteed. Pay him. It's a lot better than what's been going on. You guys in Detroit have nothing to lose. You've got any place. Only way you can go is but up. So this whole first year, you guys can make a mess and get it together. And then, you know, try and get it really good with Stafford and accumulating the correct pieces for your team and moving forward. But that's enough about Detroit. Let's keep it rolling with the Jets. Sanchez seems like a pretty good fit here because there's a statement in this paper attributed to the Sanchez dealing, and as soon as I sat down with their team and their playbook, they were like, wow, this kid has a natural feel for the game. He understands our offense very well, said Sanchez, adding that his agent has been talking quite a bit with the Jets. Wow. See, that's attributed to Pete Carroll. Pete Carroll out there at USC has been grooming his ball players to enter the NFL. He was decent in the NFL. Then he went back to college. His name keeps coming up as far as him coming into the NFL. But guess what? If I'm Pete Carroll, man, I ain't breaking out. I got a house on the beach. I'm able to jog up and down in my shorts. I'm king of the hill. I got this fantastic spread. I got great weather all the time. Why am I going to come back to the NFL and put up with the 18-game grind? You know, you could lose your game. You could lose your job after halfway through the season if something goes wrong. Hey, stay over there. Now, getting back to Sanchez. Hey, he could be a decent pro prospect. Look at what's been coming out of USC the last several years since Pete Carroll has been there. You guys got to give it to him. They got to give it to him. He's been doing his thing over there. Look at Matt Castle. That guy was third string when he was over at USC. Mango, he just came off of a franchise tag of 14 a year and being traded, and he's the man. Wow. So Sanchez is a possibility to take a chance on. Why not? Even though Pete Carroll had said if he would have stayed another year, he probably would have went even higher and he would have been able to hone his skills. Pete Carroll was not disparaging him from going to the NFL. He wanted him to take some more time and refine his skills some more because he was coming off the knee injury. Ah, speaking of knee injury, remember Dan Marino? When he was coming out of Pitt, the Jets could have got Dan Marino. That's right. The Jets could have got Dan Marino, but talk was out. Oh, he's got a bum knee. He's got a this and that. See what happens? Now, watch how the draft goes along this year, folks. Let's see. Oh, this person, this person, that is to knock their draft status down a notch. They should have took Dan Marino. I don't care who he was, man. He put him up there on crutches, man. He could still kill people. Remember the fake spike? Touchdown? Oh, I hated that. But in any event, getting back to the Jets. Now, the Jets, not bad. Hey, when did they meet Terrell Owens? Ah, October 18th in the Meadowlands. Then they go to Buffalo. And then they go to Buffalo December 3rd. So that's going to be pretty interesting, man. Do they visit Dallas at all? No, they don't visit Dallas at all this year. And they don't have, not a bad schedule. I'm going to get into the schedule in another installment. But in any event, Rex Ryan, I mean, hey, I like what you had said earlier this season when I think Bart Scott had came on the radio and said, yeah, this is going to be violent. We're going to be violent. We're going to bring the pain. Haven't heard anything from the Jets like that since the sack exchange. And on that note, I'm Mr. Batch. I'm out of here. Peace.